love you, Sandy. I'm sending love and healing and prayers to you.